What does Peggy Carter want?
You.
Allow me to clarify that in the future, your opinion on how we proceed is neither wanted nor required.
I will not apologize for doing the right thing.
Isn't it marvelous? The zero matter.
So if the situation was reversed, that's what you would have thought. Let him shoot me.
Everyone's cut out for Hollywood.
Want me to kill him?
Do not kill him!
Come on, it'll be quick.